special.
Yeah, wait. That's my girl.
Yeah.
True that.
That's my girl.
That's right.
She with me, homie.
Amari, yeah. Yeah. And Bow Wow, yeah. Yeah.
I'm saying, oh.
Yeah, yeah. Let me tell you what my girlfriend looking like.
Man. Hey.
Homies breaking their neck just to see her body go down, down. Shawty put it on me like a pro. They say she got my head gone.
Yo.
She got my head show is. I can't even lie. Shawty put it on me. Yes. I can't even lie. She got me on me.
So as y'all can see, it ain't no light bulb in here. And I want to give you guys, like, you know, shower routines, what I use, and you know, how I wash my hair and stuff. So I'm trying to put a light there. So yeah, got me a light. Now I need to figure out how the world. I just cleaned the bathroom. This is how it looks. By the way, we need to walk, clean the walls, repaint them, and wash them or something. Yeah. So I'll clean the toilet. See, I cleaned my toilet. Them brown stuff full. It's like, I don't know what type of, like, it's them stuff right there. It's like, I don't know what that is. But it ain't coming up.
Tell me all up in my feels. In no kind of ways. I've been trying to wait, but lately I just want to keep it real.
Yeah, Diddy, y'all see me put up this light. So now y'all get content in the bathroom. I can give y'all shower routines. Shower, the gel I use. Yeah. It's like weird because it's like that right there is a brown light. And the one right here is like a white light. Like, I don't know if I might change that light to either white or brown, I don't know, but we're gonna see how this would look. That's white over there, and that's like the brown light. I mean, it looks kind of cute. It matches that back there, that light, but I don't know if I like this light that much. Let's figure it out.
Oh, so special.
Hey, wait. That's my girl.
Yeah. True that.
That's my girl.
That's right.
She with me, homie. Amari, again. Yeah. And Bow Wow, yeah.
Yeah. My girlfriend
like
looking
people,
like,
man.
Hey,
she be rocking D&D, her jeans be riding low. Homies breaking their neck just to see her body go down, down. Shawty put it on me like a pro. They say she got my head gone.
Yo.
She got my head show is. I can't even lie. Shawty put it on me. Yes. I can't even lie.
Okay, I'm cleaning out my basket that was under here. It's filled with like really ketchup and condiments because I be eating in my room, and this stuff be coming in handy a lot of the time, so I just keep this right here next to my bed. So I'm finna clean this out. I decided to put some ketchup in this thing right here because this thing came in here. I think that was the only thing that was in this basket where I put all this stuff in here. So yeah, we're just gonna stuff the ketchup in here, make it look cute or whatever. And then I got this clear bag. I might put the rest of the condiments in here and probably hide it, but yeah.
I say if I keep her right by my side, yeah, that's my boyfriend.
That's my girlfriend.
Yeah, that's my boyfriend.
Talking about my girlfriend too, man.
Everybody
of a stripper man. Stripper man, she do her little dance, so I tip her man. Tip her man. Hey man, she hood with it, so fine. Little mama, so fly. Do anything for the B.O.W. and that's why she stay right by my side. Like LL, she so bad. She like when my true sag, my tattoo, she like that. Anything she want, she got that. Them other bras can fall back, they hate cause they wanna be where you at. She number one like T-Mac. What the gon' do you like that?
Okay, I organized that. It looks a little better, just a little junky. Now I gotta get all this off the floor. I'm gonna take this downstairs. This was like a white light. Like, I got like a yellow light in my room. That one don't work. It works sometimes, but I switched it out to like a yellow one. Yellow, brown, whatever color you guys want to call it. But yeah, I'm finna just clean up the rest and I catch y'all back later.
Got that good stuff, good love, and only can't get enough. That's my girlfriend. That's my girlfriend. That's my girlfriend.
The white pal already downstairs, it was right here. So now I have left is my colored clothes, so I can have like my pillowcases and stuff. Cause I'm about to put a new bed sheet over my bed. Then we still have those packages over there that I need to open. Do I need to straighten up this shelf? Probably need to straighten up my salon section over here, clean that up. Then my jewelry section. I don't really gotta do too much right now. But yeah, this closet, y'all. This is as straight as gonna get, man. I organized my closet. It probably don't look like it. I got a lot of junk. But it really is a little kind of organized. You feel me, bro? We ain't gonna focus on this today. We're not focusing on this today. So, yeah, I need my snack bag. But yeah. Okay, I straightened up as much as I can. We still have clothes here. I got the other clothes in the wash machine. When I come back to the house, I will open these packages up for you guys on camera. Straighten up the shelves a little bit. And I didn't make my bed, but I just threw the covers and the sheets, the clean covers and sheets on my bed that I'm going to be putting on there, the new ones. This is what I'm finna wear to go to the store, guys. So, yeah. Look crazy, but yeah. This is my water. that I will be using. What is this? Oh, my quartz. This book, it would never close. I just wish it would close and everything's falling out. But yeah, that's pretty much everything. Got my light on. Yeah. Okay, cool. Let's take it.